gibbous moon was shining on the old New England square as people flocked out to the Miskatonic County Fair. We wore our go-to meeting suits, the gals wore their best gown. The light that poured away the key to Arkham Town. Charlie Ward was sitting fine right there in the front row. Joseph Curwen kicked him out so he could see the show. Someone yelled, "Where's Dolly?" And we knocked that rascal in. The night that poured away the key to Arkham Town. When Porter came to Arkham with his rhinestones in his smile, he made the old ones feel young for just a little while. Y'all a footstep clapped in time to every single sound, and even old Kittuli sang along. Wagon wheels were thrashing on his purple moody suit. His boots were red and turquoise, man, the Wheatley were a hoop. His hair was standing tall just like a shiny silver crown. Like that Porter Wagoner key to Arkham Town. Glowing like their color from the wheel. The Wheatley twins was two-stepping with something I can't spell. Said our Callan drank so much we thought that he might drown. Like that poured away the key to Arkham Town. He sang about the hard times and we knew just what he meant. We cried out loud about the Carroll County accident. You brought the Grand Ole Opry to the shadow haunted land, and afterwards I got to shake his head. Sometimes I dream of Dagon in his underwater lair. Shoggoths who might eat us all, but I don't even